Wow. Wow. Wow.
Waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you. Sing bring back some sod from between the hedges. That's how it all started.
I don't really like laying people, but...
Yeah.
But,
it's over.
Well, no, it was 35 to 24.
Okay, Kim, come here and tell the story again, because it's recording, so we'll have it on video of what this means.
Okay, any time that Florida State goes on the road and plays a football game that they are picked to lose and they end up winning, then they have a designated player who goes and cuts a piece of the sod out, and they take it home with them, and they come to this field and they bury it, and they make a plaque saying the name of the team, the date, and the score. Very, very cool.
And then,
cool.
If you'll pander right down here.
Every week.
So somebody came and did that today.
Somebody got over there and did that.
1968. Wow. Who won?
Layla.
Eat a man.
She looks kind of like me.
Kick-ass game.
It was